Elementary School in Urbandale has now been named. It's going to be called Millard A. Olmsted Elementary. The new school is going up where the previous school named after Olmsted once stood. The Urbandale School Board also approved naming the cafeteria and courtyard area there for Isabel Jensen. You see, Jensen Elementary will eventually lose its namesake when the building closes.